So, hello everybody. Shaman Gabbard here. Our weekly chess tournament from Steemit is starting in 30 seconds. Today we have the variant chess 960. 5 minutes plus 2 seconds increment. So let's see how it works out today.
Ten,
At the moment, seven
nine,
players.
eight, seven,
So
six,
not a too
five,
hard
four,
competition.
three,
Of course,
two,
I am on the sixth
one,
rank. I am
zero.
relatively low rated. So, and I have white in the first game. So let's check. Okay, this pawn is not protected. Can attack this by the queen, so I will make this move to protect it. And check out if my opponent checks it or not. It doesn't check it, so just grab this pawn here. Before you make the first move, you have always to check if any pawn is attacked or not. And I see in my friend list that there are a lot more player coming up. So let's just go back. Get trapped with the queen, that's important, but of course I have to be in safe haven with the queen before it get trapped. So let's open some lines for my rook, and then the queen also. So yeah, I think that's not a bad idea. Okay, my queen is now having less places, but now the knight is pinned, so it's kind of jump away because the queen. And my queen is also not attacked, not defended. Let's take it. This pawn is now attacked, yeah. Okay, I take back with the queen. So now my queen cannot be attacked anymore. So stop smoking. It's distracting. Blocking this bishop. And then I probably should bring in my knight to the action. There was a nice check here with the. is too adventurous, but let's attack this pawn here. He's not defending it, so let's take it. And I'm threatening checkmate here with the queen. Okay, good castle. If I get chess, it's time to castle. Last opportunity now. I don't know what he's thinking about. He just should take the knight. He's running around, but I don't know if this is a good idea. If this is such a good idea. Probably not. Back to the tournament. So it was not a problem if he took my knight. Then the problem was solved, but our castle, also a possibility. So now 10 players are here. Rene Rondon, Herrero, Hammonwitz, you and me, Steadoffert, Sundram, Aztec, and Mandeo. So my rating is about 1500 now. And winning the first game means I get only trouble, only trouble. Only the highest rated players I will get paired up with now. So this was probably my last game I won in this tournament. Pairings, okay, Sundram, 1755 points, so we have yeah, let's go here. It's a different starting position, but this pawn is weak. Only protected by this knight, but I want to go out with the knight, so that's an indirect protection from the queen. Clever move, hinders me to play this move, so I will go here. With this pawn move I open my bishop. And the knight can jump here and then make a lot of trouble. It's not so big trouble. just bring it out. Okay, now he has two attackers on this square, which is a little bit too much, so I think I will go here and protect this square a little bit. Okay, the knight is attacked. Let's just defend. Okay, and this looks like our English opening. So today we saw one of the boringest games in the World Championship match, the 11th game. Was completely boring. But it was finished relatively short. So Magnus Carlsen with the white pieces has really nothing to show. And Sundram is attacking me with every move. It gives me no room to breathe a little bit. But I will bring out my queen and then castle. No, no, this is not what I want. And then he comes with the knight, yeah. Fair enough. So I have to move my king now to protect this square here. I have to move it. Okay, let's go. Now let's go back, huh? Okay. Let's just bring my queen away from the back rank so that I can... No, we cannot castle. Okay, I cannot castle. So let's attack the knight. He takes here. I'll take with the bishop. Yeah, this knight is not what I want here in my camp. So let's just push it away, push the bishop away. push them away. So now, how do I get my king to safety? Oh, let's attack the rook. That's fun. Can I not easily take it? Two rooks for the queen. I'll take it. Oh. Oh, oh. Uh-oh, this looks not very nice from my opponent. This looks not very nice. So it's only 2 points ahead. But now my bishop is in a very good spot, protecting me from getting checkmated in an easy way. Oh, this bishop. Hinders my rook from coming to an active square, but... Okay. This is very, very risky because the queen can easily make some trouble here. It's only a little bit of trouble. Nothing. I have really nothing. Yeah, now he comes with the pawn here. I cannot do anything. I don't want to make him the life too easy. So with resigning, nobody wins a game. Always trying the best. So now I'm back in the normal range, sixth place. Let's look. So we have now 12 active player. Which means active Zadamachi is not active. It's just is he playing? Yeah, he's playing if I beat chess, okay. So, 38 minutes to go. Stay out of Herz against Mandeo, the top game. This chess 960 is a tough variant. That's tough. Yeah, it's a big danger from this knight here. This knight, if it jumps away, then two rooks are taking this rook. But this looks a little bit dangerous. And taking also don't help. Because there is a second knight. And now the white rook here on the court is completely out of play. No, it's completely out of play now. This rook here. This was not so clever, g4. I think. It's my opinion. And now white tries to bail out, but this will not work out very well for him. Without a rook? This rook is completely not playing in the game. But this will be very, very hard for white to survive this. Now the pawn is advancing. And then the rook comes here and the bishop is lost, so pah, that's completely lost, this game. The stay out of Herz is probably going to play two pieces against zero, because this rook is not playing. And he resigned. So I'm waiting a long time now for the next pairing. Really a long time. 4 minutes now. It's kind of boring. that's really not good. Aztec is berserking me. This pawn is not protected. Okay, let's play the same. So now we have a really closed position, and my opponent will have a little bit of problems, I think, with berserking this game. Okay, let's bring out my knight. Is protecting this pawn here, and if he jumps here, okay, I cannot prevent him from doing so. So my opponent has now 30 seconds. My threat is a check here. And he's bailing out. 0.8 seconds and he checks me. He checkmated me. Oh God. Oh God. Why? Ah, this was a tough game. I was on the brink of winning. On the brink. But it was, of course, against such a strong opponent. You can be happy to survive the first 20 moves. So let's wait again. Please, little pairing system, give me an opponent. Please, please, come on. Give me an opponent, please. Why is it so difficult to give me a pairing, huh? Is it really so difficult? There are four players in the chat. Four players are waiting for a game. Come on. Oh God, again the waiting. Come on, Herrero, let's play again. A long time ago, then we had the last encounter. Zeit hat Machi, okay. Let's open my bishop. Okay, here is a checkmate waiting. Boom, back to the tournament. This was quick. Always watch out to the last move of your opponent. And the bishop and the queen in a line on one diagonal, that's deadly. If you don't see it, then game over. Easy. So, waiting again. Six players in the chat waiting for a game. 24 minutes to go. Okay, Herrero. Okay, this pawn is not protected. Can be attacked by the queen. So let's do it. This pawn is really weak. Trying to trap my queen then with this move, because the knight is defending the okay. I play a little bit different. No, don't take this pawn, it's too dangerous. I can take it. If the rook comes here, then I take the then I take the bishop. Obviously, she doesn't saw it. Okay. But pawn grabbing in the opening is not the very biggest achievement which you can get. Take one other pawn, okay. Let's take one more. So my development, of course, is very bad. Okay, now the bishop. Okay, this queen is doing nothing here. Knight also cannot do something because the rook is hanging. So let's attack. So now I should start developing my pieces. Okay, this helps me a lot because I'm less developed. Okay, this was a mistake, a big mistake. So I'm losing a bishop now. the three pawns for a bishop. That's okay. So I have four pawns here, ready to roll. And if she declines the exchange of the bishops, then this pawn here gets killed. Yeah, just take it. My pawn mass is much more important for me. And this bishop alone cannot hold these pawns here. Okay, I'm on the wrong side. I'm on the wrong side. I have to go on the other side. And I should not have let her taken all the pawns. Okay. Okay, I take the remis back to the tournament because I don't want to lose this game, and I'm not sure if I win it because my king was completely not in the center. He should be in the center. The king should be in the center. In the center, it's better for the king. On the rim, he is dim. The old saying. So we have 15 minutes to go. But this 1 point gives me the fourth spot in the tournament. It's not bad. Sundram behind me. Okay. You and me, Aztec Mandeo in front of me. Stay out of hearts, only 4 points. Yeah, it's tough. Stay out of hearts has to play against Aztec now. A very strong opponent. Sundram and you and me. And Mandeo and Rini Rondon. So the big fishes are playing. And Rommels is in the chat, so maybe I get a pairing, but he is on pause. He has stopped playing here, which is unfortunate for me. So I have to wait for the next game to finish. Okay. So now we have four players in the chat. Stay out of hearts and Aztec. Oh, Stay out of hearts won this game. Very nice. Against Aztec. But I get no pairing. stack. Both of the pawns are not protected. Yeah, he takes all the time. That's fair. Okay, so let's bring the pawn out. I know the knight can jump in here, so let's protect it from jumping here. Then I maybe castle long or short. I think I castle short. So my development is nearly finished. I just have to castle now. My opponent made a lot of pawn moves. Okay, go away and protect this pawn. Okay, my knight is out of play. Let's castle. Yeah, come on, come on. What are you afraid of? Okay. Yeah, it was not the best idea to sacrifice a rook here. Ooh. Be happy. It's only a game. It's only a game. Queen here, attacking the rook. But the rook is defended. So I'm attacking this pawn now. Thank you. cannot move here. Let's go. Let's just go with the pawn. Let's attack this bishop. It's checkmate. Yeah, I saw it. Back to the tournament. 6 minutes to go. 5 points. It's not too bad. Yeah, it's okay for me. I lost just a few rating points, 5 points or something, so I'm playing in my range. So hopefully I get the pairing again. One more. 1 point brings me up to stay out of Herz. He's playing Rommel. With the black pieces, stay out of Herz. And he has not a big advantage. Pawns here, yeah, okay, 2 pawns here, this is good. But the white king is a little bit weak. A very important pawn is now falling. Okay, this check here. Yeah, okay. Place it. Where should the king go? The rook is protected. Yeah, king should go. Goes here. Got to be another check, yeah. And again a check. Now he goes backwards and now the rook can come. Oh, go back. Go back. He goes with the bishop. So, of course, now it's super dangerous for white. And black is bailing out. Okay, Sundaram again. Three minutes. Okay, he's berserking me. Yeah, then you should play. If you want to get anything, then play. Don't care about my rook. I don't care about my rook. This is a berserking game. In a berserking game, you don't care about rooks. You just try to get the game quicker as your opponent. Threatening this pawn and the rook. Yeah, now there is a decision necessary. So my opponent has 1 minute. And I think he will win this game. Back to the tournament. So tournament is finished. Let's prepare the okay, and we have Mandeo as the winner of this Saturday Steam Blitz Chess 960 tournament. Second is Aztec, and third is you and me. I got a happy 7th rank, which is also not too bad for me. And I hope you liked it, and see you next week. Bye bye everybody, have a nice weekend, see you.